We're now in the highest room of the family quarters. This is where the head of the household probably stayed, or possibly the Dowager grandmother was in this room. This room, like the front room, will have a residential garden that is built around it. And so you would have this sense of being inside your house, but also being able to enjoy framed views of nature.